Turkey is on the brink of a water crisis. Finnish has been campaigning for water preservation since 2019. There's success. There are still non-believers too. Yet the signs are too close to home to deny. In the campaign's third year, to convince more people, we wanted them to focus on one thing: diminishing water sources close to their hometowns. It all started with what we call the world's first news block. Turkey's top anchor women and men all talking about where they're from in primetime news. Then naming one lake or river they knew as children that no longer exists.
Sevgili seyirciler, ben Sinopluyum.
Ben Afyonkarahisar doğumluyum.
Ben Ankaralıyım sayın seyirciler.
Ben Balıkesirliyim.
Then in the commercial break, our number one celebrity Kıvanç took a trip to the lake in his childhood memories.
Ben Adanalıyım.
Only to discover
su benim için
it no longer exists.
Her şey.
The campaign took off with many celebrities and influencers naming their losses.
Sarıkum Gölü,
Büyükçekmece,
Tuz Gölü'nde,
Mayas Kuş Gölü,
Eber Gölü bu yıl kuraklığa teslim oldu.
And millions joined in with their own memories. We reached 41% of the target audience on day one. Hand washing has decreased by 3%. The business scores, they increased too. We can say our message hit home.